This is the story of the donkey at the traffic lights. Late one night, on driving home, through empty places quite unknown, with Blackpool Tower left behind, we saw a sight of the weirdest kind. Hey up, lads, look over there. Look at that, that's if you dare. It's not too often you see such sights. A donkey at the traffic lights. He made his way and stopped unseen, waited till the lights turned green. Trotting swiftly off, he left the scene. Down to the beach he liked to be. We followed him down as curious bee. On sand, in sea, he wallowed free. Then settling down to get some sleep, we wondered, was he counting sheep? A daybreak turned and he trotted back. The sky still dark and inky black. Off to the stables, still quite unseen, up through the traffic lights, on green. Still nonplussed as to what we'd seen, the donkey now lives in our dreams. We just don't know now what to think, as he passed us by with a nod and a wink.